that's my first time at the Women's Forum, and I'm truly, truly excited. And what I was asked or requested was simply to soak, think and reflect upon my own practices. So it's just a fantastic opportunity just for me to get there, get ideas, and come back really energized. Two main challenges. The first one is achieving gender diversity at management position at the site. On manufacturing side, we have more challenges and difficulties to really get that gender diversity. And another one is also around diversity of educational background. And what I really like to get is much more people coming out of the ranks, starting as mechanical technicians, for instance, or process operator, that we train, we grow, we develop, and help us as a site to just be better. I need to learn so that I change my behaviors.
Well, I would say an easy way to start changing your biases is to ask women to contribute.
Okay. Like,
girls feel it's important, their future jobs help the world.
Yes.
So first of all, ask how they think they can change the world.
Okay.
And listen to them. There is a statistics which shows that women only apply for the job if they think they 100% match with their skills, while men apply because they know they can learn and grow.
Yeah.
And it's important to encourage women to try.
Again, so it's me changing my behavior, and maybe also getting, I mean, the males working with me to also change behavior, because it has to really, I mean, catalyze the whole thing.
There is a sound that is, it's 3D sound, and you really feel immersed. I was really feeling I was part of a discussion between two women, young entrepreneurs going into Israel. I traveled to Israel and came back in 2 minutes. That was just exceptional.
The session I've just attended was about leaders taking a stand. Some very powerful examples, for instance, farming women in Senegal who cannot find space to sell their products because they also take care of the children. And so having them to use middlemen like males to be able to access to the market and then making less money. And so that's the type of very deep insights. Being inclusive and really aiming at diversity is just simply a business imperative. It's really striking to see that even today, girls, we struggle to get girls engaged in STEM curriculums. And there is a huge opportunity there for us as a company, but also as a society in general, to really get more girls engaged in STEM. So it's essential, if we really want to quickly progress on inclusion and diversity matters, that males take a stand.